knee-friendly exercises using mini bands, and you can use this without mini bands as well. So grab that light, medium tension mini band, and remember to always check with your doctor before starting any exercise program. All right, this 6-minute workout's gonna be timed by Coach Kim, so you don't have to think, you don't have to count. We got the timer going, 30 seconds each exercise. We're gonna do a superset, which just means we're gonna alternate between two or more exercises, or two exercises with little or no rest. So what I'd like you to do is grab a mini band if you have one and pop it above the knee. Start with the light one if you're not used to using the mini bands. Otherwise, you could go medium tension. And for those hardcore people, advanced, use the tougher tension one. So pop it above the knee. Make sure it's not crinkled up. There are things called flat loop bands that you can purchase that are thicker and wider. So if it does tend to roll up on you, grab those flat loop bands. So feet shoulder width. Let me perform the exercise and just demo it first, and then we'll get on with the timer. So the first one is a squat to an outer leg lift. So these are very knee friendly. If squatting hurts your knees, remember not to squat as deep. So let me show you. A squat to an outer leg lift. Here's the exercise, squat to outer leg lift. You can do whatever you feel comfortable with your hands. So remember, bad knees, you just do a partial squat, stand, and back up. The second exercise that we're supersetting it with, remember we're going back and forth with little or no rest. Toes facing forward, you're just gonna go up on the toes and back down. Up on the toes and back down. And for now, we'll start with the feet straight. Okay, so let's start with those first two exercises. Ready? Feet shoulder width, toes facing forward, weight heavy on the back heel, squat to an outer leg lift. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's make it happen. You're in a squat, get your butt back. And remember, you want your butt to sit back. You don't want those knees going over the toes. And for my knee folks, those of you that have some cranky knees, are you wearing some good solid shoes? Remember, shoes are good for about 500 miles or 6 months, depending on obviously how many miles you're walking on them down and up. And I like to purchase several pairs of shoes and I just rotate them through all year round. But I'm on my feet a lot. I like to move, at least get my walk in for 30 to 60 minutes a day, down and up. Good, perfect. Calf raises, feet facing forward, ready, down and up. On the toes, up and back down. Now the advantage of the calf raise is it's working the lower leg, your calf obviously, but it's great for your ankles, your feet, all kinds of good stuff, getting that blood flow going down there on the lower leg. So keep going, we got 30 seconds of calf raises. And if some of you need to hold on to a ledge, that's fine, or a sturdy chair, keep going, 10 seconds. We're all at different levels here, so you do what works for you, okay? So I'm gonna strengthen all these muscles around the knees, all the way up, rest, good. Guess what? A superset means we're going back to the other exercise. So squat to outer leg lift, ready? In 3, 2, 1, squat to outer leg lift. Beautiful, squat to outer leg lift. Now, is this mini band too easy for you? Go ahead and toughen it up a little bit, that's fine. And even like I mentioned before, if you don't have a mini band, I know you're still feeling it. Whew, and a healthy heart is a happy heart. So anytime you're working these large muscle groups, you're definitely going to feel that heart ticking, okay? And that's good. We want to work it. Want to work our body. Every cell in your body is saying, thank you for moving me today. One more. Whew, perfect. Catch your breath for a sec. Turn the feet slightly in. We're going to do 15 seconds pigeon toe, 15 seconds out like a duck. Ready? 30 seconds standing calf raise, all the way up and down. Good. So again, we're supersetting these two exercises. And then we're gonna segue into another grouping of exercises. And then we're gonna do another one. So 30 seconds each. And like I said, 6 minutes, great workout. Now turn your feet, turning out, 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 and go up and down. Are your legs straight? Are you breathing in your nose, out your mouth? Good, 10 more seconds. I know I'm feeling this. Keep going, you've got one more. Yes, and every round will get easier and easier, I promise. Okay, you can do this workout with me at least 3, 4, even 5 times a week. All right, we're gonna do what's called a monster walk. Let me show you these two exercises. You're gonna just hold yourself down to like a little partial squat, and you're gonna walk through kind of like you're doing the two-step right here, but we're doing a three-step. Three steps forward, 1, 2, 3 steps in. Okay, so we're gonna go forward and back. I've got you timed, you don't have to count. And the second exercise, we're actually gonna take this mini band, we're gonna move it all the way down underneath your shoe, just like this. And then we're gonna go up and down. Stay with the same leg, okay? Single high knee, it's gonna be hip flexion. And again, you can do this without a band. So let's go ahead and take your band, pop it up, Yes, yes, yes. Make sure it's uncrinkled above the knee. Let's get ready for those monster walks. In 3, 2, 1. That's 1, 2, 3. Woohoo! I feel like singing a little country dance song for you. Bring it in and out. We've got 30 seconds. Uh-huh. Movement's medicine. Motion is lotion. So much truth to those words. And you know, exercise is a miracle drug. You take it often, you're gonna live a long, healthy life. Yes, you gotta think it, okay? I don't want any stinking thinking. 1, 2, 3. Good, so let's go ahead and take that band quickly if you can. And some of you get frustrated dealing with the band up and down, that's fine, just do it without the band, okay? I don't want you frustrated at me. Ready, here we go. Take one leg, lift and lower, and go. Awesome, try to get that leg up to a 90 degree. Okay, and if you find like you're worried about falling, please hold on to a chair or a wall or a person that's pretty steady there, okay? All the way up, drop, one more, switch sides. Good, we're doing 15 seconds each side. Hang with me. You heard me say earlier, no stinking thinking. You know what stinking thinking is? I'm tired, I'm too slow, I'm old, stinking thinking, okay? Let's go ahead and put this back. I don't want any of that stinking thinking. I want some good thoughts. I am healthy, I am able, and I am capable, and I am grateful. Those are the words we need to be speaking. Okay, let's get ready. We're doing those monster walks. And 3, 2, 1. Here we go, 1, 2, 3. You gotta admit you like this one. Come on, you know it's fun. I'm having fun. 1, 2, 3. I know my friends and family still laugh at me because I say exercise is fun. I've always said it. You know what? Life is fun. It's what we make it, right? Mindset, PMA, positive mental attitude. That goes a long way, right? Beats the stinking and thinking. Here we go. Let's get one more. I'm going a little overtime. Whew, you're welcome. Let's go ahead and take that band if you have one. Pop it underneath. 15 seconds each side. We're working the hips right up top here. Healthy hip. Ready? 3, 2, 1, lift up one leg. It just made me laugh as I just told you that. I'm thinking of a Jack LaLanne quote. Jack LaLanne is the god, or was the godfather of fitness. Lived to be 96 years old, worked out till the day he died. That man had some great quotes. Let's get one more. Switch sides. He used to say, 10 seconds on your lips is a lifetime on your hips. It's a pretty funny one, isn't it? Keep going. He also said, exercise is king, nutrition is queen. Together, it makes a kingdom. Let's get one more. Up. Perfect. All right, how you feeling? Get that water in if you need it. I'd like you to go ahead and take that band. Hopefully you have a cushy floor in front of you here, because what I'm gonna do is get on the ground here. If you have a yoga mat or a big beach towel or any kind of cushion, that's fine. We're gonna be doing two exercises. One's the hydrant, and the other is a single-legged little hip extension out behind you, okay? So put your band above the knee if you have it. You're gonna put your hands under the shoulders, knees under the hips. Let me demo the exercise first, okay? So the hydrant is out to the side and back. You remember Jane Fonda in the 80s? This is like the Jane Fonda special right here. So you'll lift out and back. We're gonna end up doing 15 seconds each side, followed by, keep your head in line with your body, take your leg and you're gonna lift it straight behind you, flex the foot, and bring your leg back in. Notice how my leg is parallel to the ground and then come back up. And don't worry, if this keeps crinkling up on you like it is me, I'm not gonna worry about it. Fix it as needed, but unless it's driving you nuts or hurting you, okay? All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, hydrants to the side, out, back. Now, is your tummy tight? What do I mean by that? Are you sucking in your belly button to spine? Are you breathing in your nose and out your mouth? Excellent. Whew. Love it. Movement's medicine, motion's lotion. Coach Kim's motto, it's good stuff. Switch sides, please. Out and back. Good. Gotta keep your hips strong, okay? Gotta keep everything strong. I don't wanna neglect any of your 600 muscles. Keep your tummy tight. Good. All right, let's go back to that original leg. You're gonna push it back behind you, ready? Push back and forth. Yes. There you go, push it straight back behind you. Now what's great about this one, it's not only working the booty, which who doesn't like working their butt, right? It's also working the lower back. So it's all connected. All right, let's go ahead and switch sides. Your butt, your back, your hamstrings. That's all called your posterior chain. Yes, and we want to keep it nice and strong and healthy, okay? Let's keep going. You've got time for one more. Perfect. All right, regroup. Get ready. We're starting with that original exercise called the hydrant. 3, 2, 1. Go out to the side. Yes. And if you need to put something under your knees, maybe you have some bony knees or it's bothering you being on that mat, double up on a towel or put something cushy under those knees, okay? But these tend to be pretty knee-friendly exercises. Yep, we're working this whole area right through here. Okay, switch sides. Mm-hmm. Very nice. I know I'm feeling it. Feels good. Feels good to move. No one ever says, I wish I didn't work out today. You always feel better. Let's get another one. Good. Go back to the original leg. We're pushing it back behind you. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and push. Yes. Whew. That's it. Keep going. Bring it in and out. Love it. Love the feeling. Love the natural high that exercise gives you. Oh, boy, I'll tell you, the benefits are more than just physical. It's mental, too. Let's switch up. Bring it in and out. Oh, yes. It gives you more energy, relieves your stress. Helps us feel better inside and out. At least I know it does for me. And I'm sure it does for you too. You got one more. Beautiful. All right, so let's go ahead and take that band off. I'm just gonna give you a nice little stretch. And then if you're feeling nice and feisty, you can go ahead and do another round, okay? 2 to 3 rounds total would be great. Put one foot on top of the other like this and pull the other foot, the closer in it is to your butt, that leg that's on the ground, the foot that's on the ground, the more you're gonna feel a deeper stretch, okay? So feel it right there in the hip and the glute. If it's too tough, put your foot out here. To make harder, move your foot in. Now breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. One more breath, breathe in. Breathe out. Let's switch your feet, okay? Put your other foot on top. And if some of you are struggling with this, then, hey, just skip the stretchy part. That's fine. Breathe in and breathe out. Yes, we're almost flexible. Breathe in between the ages of 5 and 8. Some of you are laughing. Yeah, we're over that. But you know what? You just keep doing the best you can do. And that's all I ask of you. So thanks for joining me, Coach Kim.